I'm Paul Riedel. I'm a fourth year student at Lincoln Memorial University College of Veterinary Medicine. I've been doing an externship here at ACC for the past 4 weeks. To tell you a little bit about myself, I'm primarily interested in bovine theory of genealogy, so it was interesting coming into a small animal practice, but despite that, I feel like it's been a great experience and I feel like I've got a lot out of it. The doctors here and the staff are really good educators, and they're dedicated to their mentorship, so it's been great being able to get hands-on experience. They brought in animals from the SPCA for us to do surgeries on, and we get to go in on cases, get to have some client interaction, and I feel like I've really gotten a lot out of that. I'd definitely recommend this rotation to anyone who's interested in small animal medicine, but even people that aren't interested in small animal medicine, I think will get something out of it. So I really appreciate the time they've spent teaching me and putting up with me following them around everywhere.